What's happening, folks? All right, so I just came home and my son told me I had a box that was delivered here and it was in my closet. But I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I don't know what the hell this is. Everything I ordered is already here, so I have no clue what this is. Even the address is not telling me where it's coming from, but it's not giving me any kind of indication about, you know, what this possibly could be. So we're gonna open this together. I'm gonna open it, you're gonna watch. We're gonna see what the heck this is. I'm clueless. Hope everybody's having a good day today. April the 19th was my 10th year anniversary at my job. Alright, been with my job for 10 years. So, you get these little anniversary gifts or whatever. So, I went and picked what gift I wanted. They had a whole bunch of stuff up there, you know what I'm saying? But, to be honest with you, it's a bunch of cheap stuff. Alright. A bunch of cheap stuff, but I found something that I guess I was like, yeah, I could put this to good use. So I picked it out and here it is. Gold box. So let's go ahead and bust this open. Let's see where it is. Shout out to my job, you know, for at least giving people the any type of anniversary gift. I know a lot of jobs, when I heard, they don't give their employees anything. So I'm very appreciative of the gift, even if it is cheap or whatever. But I appreciate it. This is what I picked. Alright, so the guitar. Let's see what Fort Knox. And this is what I ended up going with. GoPro. Yeah. Got me a GoPro. Or something like a GoPro. Alright, action camcorder. So, you know, put it on your helmet, or whatever. Mount it somewhere and be a thug fizzle. Okay? So, that's that. Nice little carrying case.
It's inside the bag here. Alright. So I got memory card, 8 gigs. I hate this thing, it don't focus. Anyway, y'all can see that. 8 gigs. And is there anything else in here? No strap. That's about it. Alright.
You know what? This all came in time, man, because you know, as you guys know, just got my camera the other day for my Father's Day gift. Oh, I didn't show you guys last time. This right here. I don't know what the whole point of this is. I mean, it doesn't do anything but flip out like that. But yeah. So, yeah, man, I am about to really go hard on the vlogging and whatnot. I told you guys before, man, that, my wife and I, we are starting a new channel, and I didn't want to do it until I had the proper equipment in place. So now that I have an actual camera, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna start working on that ASAP, and, you know, and get videos out to you guys, man, because it's been long overdue. We actually shot a video on our 10th year wedding anniversary on the 27th of May. Yeah. So I got that video loaded, but haven't released it yet. So when I get this channel up and going, I'll go ahead and release all that old footage on the new channel, and then we'll play catch up. All right? But yeah, man. See new digs. I tell you what, let me go ahead and take this bust this out real quick, and we'll be right back. All right. So this thing is. The camera? Is this it? Is that it? I guess that's the camera. Alright. In a waterproof case. Okay. Like that. Alright. Got a GoPro. So, I am going to be. I'm going to have fun with this one. Oh, this is waterproof. I mean, I can go underwater with this bad boy. Yeah, that's what's up. Now we'll be getting into all that real soon. I'm about to slide up out of here and get to messing around with this stuff because I am so far behind the power curve. You guys just don't understand. But I'm gonna figure all this out. You dig? So in the meantime, in between time, you already know what it is. It's your boy, MR.NC-STAND-UP, and y'all know the motto. Always be unique and stand out instead of being the same, just blending in. Y'all be easy, man. I'll get it y'all later.